Floods continue to affect normal life in India's northern Uttar Pradesh province on Tuesday. Authorities said at least 12 deaths have been reported in the last 24 hours in the province, where hundreds of houses have been damaged. A flood alert has also been issued across the province till September 6th.
Floods on Tuesday affected the normal lives of people in various districts of India's northern Uttar Pradesh province. The level of water is witnessing an increase in the rivers with each passing day. Issues like fallen electric poles and potholes have damaged the roads, making commute difficult for locals. Villagers have been forced to move to higher grounds to take shelter during the havoc. The
pani bahut tezi se badh raha hai, hum log apna pothi patra sab baksha saman sab lekar upar bhag rahe hain. Agar hum log nahi leke jayenge to yahan doob jayega, hum log sab roji roti chali jayegi.
The road connecting Moradabad city in Uttar Pradesh and neighbouring hill town of Nainital in Uttarakhand province has been severely affected. The floods have wreaked havoc in Uttar Pradesh merely days after southern Kerala province faced a devastating deluge which left hundreds dead and thousands displaced.
दिक्कत बहुत क्या है आने जाने वालों के लिए बहुत बड़ी समस्या है जहां तक सड़कें टूट गई हैं रास्ते सब बंद हैं.
Annual rainfall is essential in India as rains support two-thirds of the 1.25 billion population living in rural areas who rely on farming. But excessive rainfalls cause problems like floods, landslide and waterborne diseases.